Everybody knows what Rabbi Dovid Enig in Chengdu, China is doing in his wife day and night. This is the only place from Judaism that you can eat kosher, you can see a Sefer Torah, a minyan, you can learn the Torah. Any connection with Judaism, this is the only place. And every week, two planes from Israel comes there. Hundreds of Israelim travel. This is the only place that they have a kosher and a holy and a connect with God in this place. He's working very hard in his wife day and night. Everybody knows the situation right now with the sickness in China. He must to live there because this is a danger. But he need to pay for the building, he need to pay for his apartment, and he need to do everything that the Jewish that left over there to have kosher food and everything. I think that is the biggest mitzvah right now to help this situation in Chengdu Chabad. Everybody from you that help, Hashem will help you that you will not know from any sickness. And Hashem will keep his eyes of you because this is the moment when these people, they in a etzara, in a problem time, this is the time to show v'ahavta l'reacha kamocha, love your brother like you love yourself. And be'ezras Hashem, everybody from you, Hashem will give you nachas and simcha and siyata d'shmaya. Amen v'amen.